Back in the Forbidden West. I could check in with Beta and Gaia while I'm here. As for everyone else, I should help where I can. Get them up to speed on the Burning Shores another time.
And I hope I'm there to watch
the task.
Champion, I fear we must lean on your strength and generosity again.
Just tell it to her straight, Dukkha. The tribe needs the arena. She's our only hope to getting it open again.
You need the arena? But the cool route's over.
That's true, but we also use the arena to boost the tribe's morale.
We use it for training. Herd in machines so our soldiers can experience the glory of the kill in a controlled setting.
Which, of course, boosts morale. But Chief Hikaru won't let us reopen the arena until the ballista protecting the field is repaired.
We need it in case a machine runs amok, and it was damaged during the cool route. The parts we need aren't easy to find.
I get it. You need me to hunt down some machines and grab the parts.
We'd ask someone else, but every squad in the Grove is on alert. But the task is not without compensation, right, Kala?
Of course. Once the arena is open again, I would be honored to invite you to compete. A wide variety of machines will be available.
And I will award you prizes for victory. Not just from the arena, but also for medals won at hunting grounds. You'll be able to trade them for some of the tribe's very best gear.
To fix the ballista, we'll need a sinew from a rollerback, along with some bristleback tusks. Both kinds of machines have been spotted near a campfire to the southeast. You can bring the parts back to me here when you're done.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
One more thing. If you're going back into the wilds, I have another duty tied to our soldiers' morale. A regrettable one. Every Tanakh soldier carries a tag carved with their squad symbol. Rebels have been hoarding the tags of the soldiers they kill. Regala may be gone, but the holdouts have kept up the practice. You might find such tags at any enemy outpost. If you do, bring them to me. I'll make sure they're returned to the soldier squadmates and loved ones. Having confirmation sometimes soothes their grief. And there are bounties involved, if that matters to you.
I've already found some of those tags.
Here. A small reward for your efforts, but don't let your guard down. There are still many outposts in the wilds.
Thank you, Champion. And please don't forget the parts for the ballista.
Can't wait to get that ballista fixed.
Sack intact. Another fellow back. I've got the parts you need for the ballista.
Excellent. We'll get it fixed up right away, and then the arena will be ready. You're welcome to fight anytime.
How does it work?
Simply speak to me, and I'll arrange a challenge for you.
And any medals you win from fighting, you can exchange with me for some of the tribe's very best equipment. Not just from the arena, but also medals won at hunting grounds. After upgrading your gear, I think you'll come to favor me over Kala.
I'm here to help train our squads. It's not a popularity contest.
Good thing for you. I'll take my leave then. Come talk to me if you win or if you have soldiers' tags to turn in.
Well then, if you'd like to fight in the arena now, we can set it up in no time.
I'll give it a shot.
Good. We'll reopen with the champion in the ring.
Can't move. I could grapple him. should try something a little bit.
Guts, champion. I'll give you that.
Thank you.
Better ready yourself.
Thank you.
For a big hit.
Thank you. Thank you.
always makes for quite a thrill.
Thank you.
you in the arena, all would...